Many tri-staters are living their childhood dreams and heading for home today. WLWT News 5's Richard Childs is live outside the ballpark. He joins us now with how today's Redlegs Run will help the community. Richard, good morning.
Jonathan, good morning. You know, you talk about childhood dreams. For me, of course, it is to get a chance to run on this baseball field. That's what about 5,000 folks are going to be doing today in support of a fantastic cause. Taking advantage of this beautiful, beautiful weather that Lori Penson has brought us to support the Reds Community Fund. Now, joining me this morning is Kelly Weissman. Kelly is the race director for this Redlegs Run. There's a variety of races and races for all different fitness levels, all helping the Reds. Can you tell us a little bit about today?
Sure. At 8 o'clock this morning, we have a 10K and a 5K. And the 5K has gotten so large that we've had to actually have a second wave of the 5K, which will start at 8:10. Then at 9:30, we've got the 1 mile family run and walk. And then at 10:15, we've even got a race for kids 8 and under, the Gappers Kids Fun Run, which takes place on the warning track inside Great American Ballpark.
So you talk about levels of fitness for everybody. The beautiful, beautiful race course that you've designed for us. And of course, Lori's got great weather. This course actually winds along the river, crosses the bridges, comes back
and finishes inside the ballpark.
You know, that's one of the things that's so very special about this race, actually finishing right inside here at Great American Ballpark. Fantastic event. Folks can still get a chance to come out and participate. The race gets started at 8 o'clock this morning, but it's a wonderful opportunity to support the great work of this Reds Community Fund. In fact, over about $200,000 raised to support baseball in the inner city and all of the great programming, bringing kids down to the ballpark. A great event, again, to be a part of this organization. Even though the Reds are out of town, certainly going to be a lot of big winners today. Live downtown, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.
Thanks.